Sa kaning video guys, ipakita namo sa inyo ha kung unsa na bay nahitabo sa mga crypto investments. Disclaimer lang usa kaning mga crypto investments namo or kaning i-discuss sa today sa atong video karon is this is not to entice you or to encourage you na maupod ni ang inyong ipalit na cryptocurrencies. You have to understand that the crypto market is very volatile and it is very risky to a point na kung ikaw tong tipong tao na conservative investor ka, dili bagay sa imo ang cryptocurrency. But if you are the type of person naman na aggressive or moderate, then pwede ni sa imo ha. Kung naka sa mga younger generation, na sa mga 20s, mga early 30s, then you are also very interested about cryptocurrencies. Isa na mi dito, kay batanon pa man po mi. If you want to start investing in a or buy or invest in cryptocurrencies, kinahanglan ka o crypto exchange account. In our case, ang mong ginagamit is Binance, which by the way, you can also open an account for free. Ibutan na mo ang link sa description. And naapod mi na discover na wallet which gives us like interest, no? While we are holding our portfolio, ang mga crypto investments, nagkaroon po siya ang mga interest. Bagay ni siya sa mga tao na hodlers or mga holders for the long term. At least, instead of you just waiting for the value to go up, you can also earn interest out of it. Butang po na mo ang link sa description kung sakali gusto ka magkaroon ana na wallet. Ang tawag ana is Celsius Network. So, you can just open an account sa description sa baba. And of course, kung ikaw po itong tipong tao na you want to know and learn how to invest in cryptocurrencies, like dili na ka mag-search sa Google, dili na ka mag-search sa YouTube, o nangita ka o ka ng Bisaya na program, naghimo po ni og online program about it for beginners. Ipakita dito sa inyo ha kung unsang step by step, no, from opening to an account, how do you fund your account, how do you research, kung saan mo pag-transfer from one crypto to another and crypto to peso and all those technicalities na ana po dito sa katong online program. Okay, so ibutang po na mo ang link sa description, okay, sa baba. As you can see here on your screen, naatay SLP. SLP is Smooth Love Potion. Mauna siya ang madaog nimo pag once mudula ka og Axie. Most probably guys, familiar na kang Axie katong tulo ka buok na team, magdula ka, and then you're going to compete with computers, which is katong Adventure, or you're going to compete with other players around the world, and that is the arena, no? That's the P2P, player to play, peer-to-peer or player-to-player na aspect. So every time ang good ma-achieve ni mo ang quest or na kay madaog, na kay makuha ng mga SLPs. But obviously, as time flies, nag-update po ang developers about their ruling, na po sila mga MMR. No? Kung baga kung nakadula ka Dota, definitely you understand what MMR is. Mauna siya imuhang ranking kung saan ka maayo. And the higher your MMR is, the more SLPs that you're going to win kapag madaog ka sa P2P. Now, niapot tong panahon guys na ang isa ka SLP niabot siya og 20 pesos if I remember it right. Katong panahon na grabe kaayo ang hype sa Axie. Because of the hype, because a lot of people are wanting to get into the game of the cryptocurrency space and the NFT space, specifically sa Axie, nisaka po ang value po sa SLP. Pero sa pagkakaroon, baba ang value sa SLP, which is around 3 pesos na lang siya, no? 3 pesos per SLP. Pero ang point ana is, once you play the game, you earn money out of it. But you have to know how to navigate your crypto exchange account para ma-convert mo siya into cash and then you can use the money na imong i-withdraw sa imong ATM or you can use the cash mismo para makapalit kag mga other goods. Next is what we call Shiba Inu. Gipsudlan na mo ni siya, nagbutang mi kwarta diri pero grabe lang jud siya kagamay. Ang tumong lang po na mo ana is it's a meme crypto. No, just like Dogecoin, if you're familiar with Doge, it is a meme crypto. But pasabot, wala jud siya utility. No, wala jud siya value kundi grabe lang jud siya ka speculative. Speculative to a point na, let's say for example, si Elon Musk, kanyang mga grabe ka-influential na mga person, pag once they're going to tweet, no, kahit na tweet lang or post about a certain crypto, na ay chance na musaka ang value sa katong specific na cryptocurrency, na po ay chance na munaog siya. There are things manggood sa cryptocurrency space na you can buy meme coins, no, pero there is still a potential of you earning money out of it, but it is highly speculative. To a point na pwede ma-zero ang imuhang kwarta, pwede po siya mo times 5, pwede po siya mo times 9, magdepende na lang kung unsay dagan sa market and sentiment niya. The Shiba is a meme coin. It is not really good for long term. As of now, unless kung mag-change ang ilahang business model, yung ilang white paper, pero sa pagkaroon, it's just considered to be like a funny thing that people just want to buy and then just wait for the price to go up and then they're going to sell it. Next is what we call Doge, no? Ang kaning Doge mo ni siya ang ipang tweet nila Elon Musk na grabe kayo musaka ang value. To a point, guys, to be honest with you, ang Doge pod na mo one time naabot siya og 900% ang iyahang saka sa valuation. And that was the time na grabe ang pagka-hype ni Elon about that. But then again, if you're going to look at Doge, no, it does not really have value. It's the same thing with Shiba. It's not something that you're going to use ba ang iyang network bitaw, unlike sa Bitcoin and Ethereum and Cardano and all these other cryptocurrencies, mga BNB, which later ipakita po na mo mga holdings ito. Ngano may nipalit og inani, it's still the same thing with Shiba Inu para sa speculative approach. Pag once mo sutoy ang iyang presyo, we are not planning to hold it for the future. We're just going to take the profits and reinvest it back to whatever cryptocurrency na mas legit dyan siya o naay utility. Let's go naman sa atong Celsius. So, katong Celsius, mocho siya akong ipasabot sa inyo na it's a wallet, it's a crypto wallet na makahatag sa imuha og interest. Samtang ginahold ni mo ang imuang cryptocurrency, if you're not planning to sell it or trade your cryptocurrency, might as well earn interest out of it, diba? And they are releasing every week. Kada semana nag-release sila og interest rates. Kumbaga, ang dagan maguna na is ginapautang na nila sa mga financial institutions, no? So, mao nang reason po na apod sila makuha na money out of it. First off, we would like to share about Cardano. So, kaning Cardano mangod, it's like a combination of Bitcoin and Ethereum, right? Bitcoin mangod guys, that is as of now, no, ang original concept niya is proof of work to a point na we can use their network para makatransakta na dili ta kinahanglan mo agi og bangko. It is decentralized. However, ang isa pud ka problem mangod sa Bitcoin is ang iyahang pag-scale, and as of now, ang hulog sa cryptocurrency na Bitcoin is like a store of value. Mura siya gold. Kung sa commodities na atay gold, sa cryptocurrency naman, ang tawag na ito na is Bitcoin. So, people are usually buying Bitcoin is for the store of value. Instead na tigumo ni mong kwarta sa bangko pag uman nagabnaog ang iyang value because of inflation, Bitcoin only has 21 million mangod na circulation. So, ang iyahang law of supply and demand, maabot yun sa point na ang iyang supply is very limited and the demand is very high because people starting to believe that cryptocurrency can really change the future of finance, that is why nagasaka po ang value sa Bitcoin. Ang Ethereum naman is naa siya sa proof of work. A lot of networks, a lot of like ano yung mga developers, for example, Axie, it is running under Ethereum network. Now, without it, dili siya mabuo. Ang nahulog karon sa Cardano, they are trying to be a better version of Ethereum. No? Proof of stake ang yan tawag. To a point na ang Ethereum karon nag-transition na po sila from proof of work to proof of stakes. As you can see here sa atong Cardano, naapod tay APY na 4.06%. APY stands for annual percentage yield. Kumbaga mo ng interest na madawat mo kada tuig. So while you are holding your Cardano sa Celsius na wallet, naakay madawat na 4% per year, no? Which is gina-release na nila on a weekly basis. So, mo na siya amo ang sentiment when it comes to Cardano. And hopefully, in the future, well, kita man tanan, since we are investing in this, hopefully, musaka po siya. Next is what we call Binance Coin. Mo na siya ang coin na ginagamit sa Binance. Which is, if you remember, mo na siya ang crypto exchange na mong ginagamit, which is also considered to be the largest. And ang Binance karon na napon sila ka na ginatawag na Binance Smart Chain. Kung naatay Axie for the Ethereum network na game, na napoy uban guys na ginagamit nila ang BNB as the network for them to create their own games, mga developments nila, no? So I believe like MyDeFi Pet inanapon siya under siya sa Binance Smart Chain. If you are investing in Binance, you are technically diversifying your funds sa mga projects na ginahimo sa Binance. Since Binance is considered to be the largest crypto exchange in the world and it is starting to create its own smart chain na naapod siya kaugalingan network niya, then that is, kumbaga, naa siya utility. Muna ipasabot ako sa utility. Unsa bay purpose nganong naa ang coin, and then will people be using it? Sa kapagkakaroon, ang mga tao nagagamit na og Ethereum. Even sa amo ang second na business, we are accepting Ethereum as a form of payment. Instead na cash ang ginabayad sa mua, amo ang ginadawat is Ethereum. Because that is one of the logic kasi of cryptocurrency. It can be used as a form of payment besides the fact na naapod siya other aspects, other business aspects, which is katong mga networks niya. May mga NFTs na dunggan ninyo. NFTs wouldn't exist kasi without the crypto. And then we also have our Ethereum. Obviously, kanisya guys, sa tanan namong mga crypto investments, mauni siya ang pinakadako namong holdings jud. Tungod kay nakita magod namong Ethereum is that grabe ang iyahang utility. To a point na, katunga, Axie ginagamit siya, no? And not just Axie, there are a lot of NFTs na nakadagan under the Ethereum network. And as of this recording, gina-upgrade na pod nila ang ilahang sistema from proof of work. They are in progress or process of changing it into a proof of stake. Ang proof of work manggood, kanabi to makita ninyo sa mga posts o ba na grabe ka, daghang kasi lang mga computers para makamine sila o crypto, because that is how proof of work works. Kinahanglan kag mga machines para makamine ka, makakuha ka o crypto, pinaagi sa katong imong computer, sila itong mo-solve sa mga complex problems, mga mathematical algorithms, para pag once ma-solve to nila, naakay madawat ng crypto. That's the simple concept of it. While naman ang proof of stake, instead of you buying like a machine, like mga computer, igo lang nimo siya i-stake, kumbaga, imong i-deposit imong kwarta dito, i-hold imong kwarta nimo dito, and then mauna to siya, amu earn, sila amu validate sa transactions, and ang reward ana is ikaw mismo na po kay madawat na interest, or na kay matawat na tubo sa imuhang coins. No, mo to siyang rewards. In terms of scalability, no, mauna siya ang gina-address sa proof of stake. And last one, obviously, dili dyan nato mawala ang Bitcoin. Ang Bitcoin, once again, is a store of value na sa pagkakaroon. You are buying it with the intention na in the future, it will go up. As of this recording, naa sa taas kayo ang value sa Bitcoin, nasa mga $60,000. Pero niabot po tong point, di ba, na $20,000 lang siya in the same year. So, inana dyan ang volatility sa cryptocurrency market, guys. That is why you have to be very careful. Ayaw pag-invest ka ng kwarta na kinahanglan nimo, kay dako kayo ang chance na kung sakali malugi, gani ka, no? Pasig ma-GG po na ito ang financial status. Once again, if you want to know, if you want to learn how to buy cryptos, unsaon pag-open o crypto exchange account, unsaon nimo pag-fund sa imong crypto exchange account, how to convert one crypto to another, convert into cash, and all the necessary things, like unsaon nimo pag-research put about a certain crypto, then naa mi online program na gihimuan na binisaya, which you can enroll in, ibutang na mo ang link sa description. I would like to ask question, no, of the day sa inyo, which is, sa inyuha, unsa ba ang inyuha mga crypto holdings? Unya, ngano kato ang inyong gipalit na crypto? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.